Several concerned church leaders are addressing a controversial painting at the Tubman Museum. Staff at Macedonia Church in Macon confirmed leaders are holding a news conference in response to the Preacher Pimp painting, part of the museum's Black Artists of Georgia exhibit. The work describes a church leader asking a congregation for money and in turn getting rich. The group says the news conference is scheduled for this Saturday at 10 in the morning in front of the Tubman.